and then you run wires that connect them all, and it, again, it just works.